is a beast! Just ripping bitches new ones, holy hell! Wow! I know I can get TM28 out here. Oh, thanks for the heal. Neat. There's an item down here. No? You can tell I've been playing a lot more Black 2, White 2 in recent times. I'll keep Eggman up in front. Yeah. Yep. Desert Resort. Ooh, Vigoroth! There's some shit. Oh! Oh! Doesn't exactly help me, but it's something. Alright, let's see what he wants to do. Whirlpool and drought. Can't exactly say this randomizer is very intelligent sometimes. Rap, Whirlpool. The fuck am I fighting? Oh, apparently you can't rap and Whirlpool at the same time. Because that would just be a little mean on the residuals. Stantler, huh? Oh, thanks! Oh yeah, that's right. Sparks physical. There's actually two if you really want to get... There's two encounters, actually, I just got to thinking about. Because there's... Inside the... Place... Oh, fuck! Yeah, there's inside and outside the desert resort. Yeah, yeah. Wow. I just kind of bitch slapped Wigglytuff into oblivion. And Stantler is actually kind of scary with Volt Switch. So let's send good old Garrick out there. Kind of wish Vacuum Wave was Mach Punch. But I guess beggars can't be choosers. Would you stop that? Thank you. Oh, he has a fourth. That's not gonna do shit. Or so I thought. Now, Stantler's only nasty whenever I can't get a hold of it. Because both times that I've had Stantler, it's had shit. Bellydrome is way too risky for a Nuzlocke. Otherwise, that's a great fucking move. What do I have for medicine again? Ugh. Gotta heal Eggman because he kinda got whomped. Alright. Let's try this again. Another Togekiss. That I'm not going to bother with fighting. Let's see what this moron's got for me. Rider Robin! Arbok, huh? Unnerve actually makes sense for Arbok. Not gonna lie. Didn't the Arbok I had in Platinum have Needle Arm? Oh, it could. Okay. I knew I had Intimidate and Jet Skin. Unnerve must have been its hidden ability. Lantern totally walls Eggman. Fuck. Who's got what to fight this thing? Jotaro has Solar Beam, but Solar Beam's nerfed in Sandstorm. Send out Cactus. Well, it's a good thing I didn't switch the Lou. It's good to know that Cactus is faster. Just use copycat? Alright, we must be speed tied. Yeah, we are. The one who was caught was me. Idea why I didn't just go through from the north. See the way I'm gonna have to. Oh, spooky plate! Ghost type judgments is shame the juggernaut's dead. Pidgeotto. There's an awful lot of birds out here. For being a fucking sandstorming desert. two normal flyings out here. Andriolu. Huh. Sorry, game, but I'm happy with my Togekiss. Jesus Christ! One step! Why? This isn't obnoxious at all. A Piappa berry. Great! These encounters are obnoxious! I'm not gonna waste my time with Eggman fighting Togekiss because defense buffing. Man Stacy. I think it's safe to say no comment. Gadjorp. Yeah, I think the only way I'm gonna get use out of V-Creates if I hit super effective. Especially with that fucking attack stat. Yes, you can spell. Good for you. Poison gem. Neat. My way of life is dynamic. Like a punch to the dick. You know, it's funny. It's been 20 years, and Diglett still hasn't been officially given art for what it looks like underground. Drought Pansage. Can you say, Death Wish? Eggman, don't give two shirts! And Solosis. Oh! Well, that's convenient. No effect from the sun? Okay. Oh! Didn't get the kill, but I got the confusion. Why not just give me the kill? Why not just give me the kill? I'm a mucho macho worker. Thank you. Malcolm, what you got? A waste of my time. Send out loop. Struggle bug, huh? And V-Create. What is with everything having V-Create? I'd rather have Roar. Because at least Roar is useful. Competitively, but, you know. I know, right? Do I have to fight him? I hope not. I honestly don't remember. Yup. Have to fight them both, huh? Oh yeah, that's right, his name's Crystal now. Joke's on you, Rock and Roll. I can actually fight you now. Haha, fucker. Knight. What are you doing with a pig knight? You're supposed to have a pig knight right now! Especially since I started with what the game thinks is Snivy! What is this horse shit? Aura Sphere! Calm mind here. So what's the worst he's gonna do to me? Probably a physical electric attack. No, just another aura sphere. Nothing to worry about. Clang, huh? A plus one water pulse is gonna do more damage. Actually, no, I'm pretty sure V-Create probably would've done more. Probably would've gotten a kill. Now that I think about it. It's hit for power 360. Impressive, but why can't I still win? Oh, he has a Doot. Alright, I must have. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right. Beldum was in the place of Tepig. Thank you. Beldum I don't have anymore because killed by two eruptions. His resurrection and his final fucking death was both two eruption. Pashelberry. Let's see, was that your favorite Pokemon? My favorite Pokemon on Steam right now. Because those first step encounters are obnoxious. What is with the berries?! Why? So many useless berries. Where's the berry maniac? Does he even exist in Black and White 1? Rocker Liliana! We ship it. Guidebook didn't tell me how to win! Sounds like you need a better guidebook. Or stop sucking, at least. Krogunk! Kinda makes me wish that Eggman had a psychic type attack. Probably still gonna die in maybe one or two hits. Because it doesn't have dry skin to save it! Bridge mail! No one died. Patrick's got an item. Hyper potion. Huh, good. It's an item I wouldn't normally buy. there in the middle of the construction of the battle. Really wish I had more powerful. More powerful move. Really don't want to get rid of V-Creep, but at the same time, it's not useful. If anyone else on the team had it, almost anyone else. Wait, what? Why does Skydrop not affect... What? Oh, because it doesn't affect flying types, or... I don't understand. Pretty sure you would have smelt the smoke before you saw it, so... You know, having a heart attack over something like that's a little silly. Alright, let's see if Jotaro's gonna live up to his name. Solar Beam won't do shit because it's the weak stat and weather. Fuck it. Let's go for the gear grind. Fuck you, Gullet. Yeah, they did break your fucking headset.